Also in Section 3, Tri-Valley League has started releasing its fall schedules. As of right now, it looks like Division A soccer teams like Whitesboro, Proctor, RFA, and New Hartford are scheduled for 10 to 12 games between October 6th and November 5th. Division B soccer teams like Notre Dame, CVA, and VVS have 10 to 11 games between October 3rd and November 10th. So for more schedule updates for that and more details on the games, be sure to see CNYHomepage.com.